This is the latest version of the Lucky Kink titanium bar. As you can see, it's got a sort of a very similar sort of ball bar style that you see with Apex, using NASA grade titanium and this sort of highly popular shape combined. I think it's going to be a very popular bar. Designed for SCS, so it doesn't have a slit, but you can cut a slit in it if you want to convert it for a different form of compression, as in HIC. Comes in terms of size-wise, it's 660mm in width by 660mm in height, so it's equal height and width. One thing I really like about it is the little indentation at the front here. I think it's a really class little finish there. Made of titanium, as I said. In terms of the bar ends, they will be smaller than normal because it's double thickness titanium, so bear in mind you will need to probably cut down your bar ends for it. Weight-wise, you're looking at 870 grams, but obviously it's a very big bar, so I'd imagine a lot of riders will want to cut this down, so the weight will be less with that. As I say, outer diameter is oversized, so you will need an oversized clamp to fit it on your custom scooter. Really nice, really light, really strong bra, looks beautiful. If you're building a nice custom setup, then I think the Lucky Titanium Kink Bar is a really good option.